I probably got lucky.
Picking out a lucky plunge.
Yeah, I'm just carrying on, and I'm always
gonna have the gathering on here. Okay, I don't see any of them. Are they inside the building? Nope, I don't see them. Oh, here they are. Two havel monsters.
I did with Perry, and so I got that up. Watch out, right behind you.
Okay, these guys are very high silver level. Because again, fuck with this shit.
Fuck sake. Why are you using fucking gold here?
Why do I be so high level? Again, they both have this icon.
Really, fuck sake.
Ah, fuck. They spawned right between them. They didn't.
Couldn't have a monster up against one fucker. This is what you boost our fucking damage by a shit ton.
So the problem is,
fuck me.
They have a ton of weapons equipped. This one guy has a few.
Oh my god, dude. You see that health that
yeah.
I just...
Yeah. Yeah.
That was with the fucking hornet.
That was with the hornet?
With the hornet.
Jesus.
That's insane. I can't even use that tactic anymore. Like, what is this? Another morning, here we go, let's see. Oh, still got something left, of course.
These guys aren't skilled, they're just fucking high level. And look at the weapon they're using, holy fuck.
It doesn't matter if I'm in fucking military, I'm gonna lock him in.
Oh, window. Okay, so we gotta go check this out, because something weird is going on. We get paired against people that are obviously overleveled.